Just using the little touch, dabbing on with my paintbrush, leaving the ring of the darker brown around the eye. Let this dry up and come back and paint the pupils. For that, I'm going to use my sharpened styrene rod. A touch of black. One down, one to go.